When this physician in training baked a cake for the first time in college, it was to woo a lady friend. He had no idea that romantic gesture would lead to all this.
We're on South Main Street in downtown Los Angeles at this popular bakery, Big Man Bakes.
That name and these specialty cupcakes are the creation of Chip Brown. At 6'5", he's a big man, and now he's building a big bakery empire, and it all started for love.
Question is, will we love these cupcakes? Let's get a taste.
I got the banana walnut, red velvet, the carrot cake, and the chocolate.
It's freshly made every day.
You guys gotta try them. It's delicious, and stop by when you're here.
We are in the commercial kitchen for Big Man Bakes. This is where Chip and his team starts the day making those delicious cupcakes.
We voted best in the city for carrot cake and red velvet. That's our two of our best sellers. We do what we call a XL cupcake. So it's slightly larger than a regular cupcake that you find out there.
Makes sense, Big Man Bakes.
Big Man Bakes, big stuff. But we also do the mini size for weddings, a lot of receptions. It's an art and science. That's my background.
Part of your story is really just about pivoting, right? Because you were on the path to medical school and then you decided to make that pivot.
My story shows, I think, and others like mine, is there are no wasted steps in life. So for me, I could never have created these recipes without my medical research background, which I applied some of the protocol to that, where it was writing it down, seeing what level it took for it to rise and fall, and then brought it right up to that level where it wouldn't fall. My notebooks were full. I credit that blending of science and art with us being what I feel like the best cupcake you can find anywhere.
I've read somewhere that you actually started baking to impress a girl. Is that correct? Impress someone?
Yes, that's true. But that was in college. It was a girl's birthday. And she didn't have anybody to celebrate. So I took it upon myself to help with a carrot cake that I had put together through my Betty Crocker cookbook at the time. Mm-hmm. And then made some improvements, some changeroos, and came up with what I thought was a great carrot cake. That's the first carrot cake I ever made. The problem with most cupcakes are that they don't focus on their cake. So they focus on the frosting, and they wind up with a very dry cake.
Okay.
Not our problem.
Got it. So that's the secret, okay? You gotta make sure that the cake is
the cake. So we focus on our cake. Our frosting is great as well, but we focus on our cake first.
And so we're making the carrot cupcakes right now.
Making the carrot, we're finishing up. We're doing a big order, like 2 times the amount, like time and a half.
Okay.
Because carrot cake moves very quickly. Organic carrots. Because we are an artisanal bakery.
Yes,
artisanal. We do not do a factory pour, right?
Interesting.
This is by hand.
So is there a certain level?
Certain level that you want to reach. For the carrot cake, we do more of a 3/4 kind of pour,
mm-hmm.
whereas the red velvet, we do kind of a 2/3 pour.
Okay, and look, it's so even. I can tell you've been doing this for a while.
For a little bit.
A little bit.
You wanna try your hand?
Oh, I do.
All right.
You're gonna give me this hand, right.
I'm gonna give you this little pan.
Can't get the whole pan, you know.
Just try to match that a little bit.
Okay.
Keep going.
Oh, that was done, okay.
Done.
Okay. All right. Perfect.
All right. Next
okay.
one.
You're a good coach. I feel comfortable.
Yeah. It must be the hat, right?
It's the hat. What about the name Big Man Bakes?
Big Man Bakes. I was at a party when I was doing these cook-offs and a guy was eating the carrot cake. And they were like, who made this carrot cake? And they pointed across the room, they pointed to me and they, Big Man Bakes? question mark. So we took the question mark off and said, yeah, that works.
All right.
Ooh. Fresh, moist, and fantastic. What most people come is the interaction, is the hello, is how are you today? I'm not feeling that great. Well, we're gonna work on it. This existence, this experience, us being together, us kind of interacting is a very important part of our time. So that's what we do. A good word with a good cupcake is healing.